Welcome to another episode of One Way, where we travel in one particular... I don't want to say it because it's a swear, but... We're going this-a-way primarily, as far as we can, till this show is irrelevant, or it's boring, or Minecraft is no longer irrelevant. Anyway, I realized a flaw with this checkpoint system. That being, when I pick up the beds from the minor checkpoints, if I die, I start all the way back at spawn. Not what we want. So now we gotta kinda do between what we've been doing is keep going during the day and sleep it off at night if it is safe to do so. I'm going to use that this time. Yeah, I'll bring this stuff along because we will need it. Yeah, a bit crowded. So what I'm gonna do before we start the adventure is fix that, put that over there, put that there, put that there. We're gonna have to collect wool along the way, because if we don't, we're gonna die. Alright, here we are. Now this is the direction we've chose, and if we hit our good old F3 key, we are at 18,924 roughly, and we are heading that way, which is south. And of course, if you're watching this, we can go this way because that's the way we're going. We can go a little this way, or should I say, we can go left or right, but not backwards. Unless we really have to take a small step back, we can. And so now we got our timer set. We're going to see how far we can go in an hour, and that starts now. We're going to start with Mr. Boat that's stuck in the land. And they're off. Stutter. Oh, and stutter. I've noticed stutter. I've noticed why the issue is. I think I might have brought that up before. I know I brought it up in an episode after recording last episode of this particular show. Is indeed, it is the chunk rendering. Even Paul Soares' computer is struggling a bit, and he actually turns his chunks down. I got it set to the full-blown 16. Because I want to see where I'm going. So, that's why the frame rate drops quite a bit and it stutters quite a bit. Because even he has issues with the chunks. Especially with this computer that can get like 790 frames per millisecond. If it's happening on his, it'll happen on mine. Alright, now we need to find sheep to continue. And of course we could always do the jump run, but I think we get a little better endurance with our food if we just simply run. However, on ice, I've noticed, the run-jump combo really, really does work well. And stutter. If you notice pauses in my cadence, that's because I'm paying more attention to what's going on. Because we really need to pay attention to what's going on. And we need sheepies as we stutter along. This is actually doing quite well. And totally failed the jump there because I'm looking too far ahead rather than where I'm at. So basically, I got 3 pieces of wool, enough to make a bed. And if I do not find find more sheep, I'm stuck. Stutter. That means I'm going to have to start surviving nights. And we don't want to really do that. Stutter. Whoa, 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 whoa. Eh, we were alright. I mean, would have been a slight splat, but other than that. Okay, it's a little faster this way. See if we can make actual, legitimate progress. Well, we got chickens, which we don't need. Let's just check here. Yeah, we don't need to occupy another space with another. We need more sheepies. Alrighty. Chicken clusters. We use sheep clusters. So we are in a world of hurts if we don't find any sheep. Stutter. Oh, hey, look, another ice spike thing biome. And stop. Well, unfortunately, it's easier to go this way. So that's what we're gonna do. You saw it, it's right there. Floating tree. Don't quite get that. Minecraft does the strangest things. And yes, stutter, stutter, stutter. My windows are open. So you can hear wonderful sounds of the city. In most cases, it'll just sound like a little extra microphone noise, but it's actually the dull moaning of cars going by. Alrighty. We might have to survive the night. Stutter. Stutter. However, we want to be sure, Stutter, we've made actual progress this time. So last time we died, we just kept going, didn't make any beds. Then, I mean, we made about, Stutter, 13,000 blocks of progress. Then I died, only was able to recapture not even, maybe a little over 1,000 of those. The reason we're going this way a little bit is I want some sheep. Usually they're in areas that are under trees, and chickens again. I don't know if you heard that. I'm sure you must have if I heard it. Okay, we're going. Sheepies! Yes. We need more of you. I don't have iron ingots. Well, I did say we can go a little backwards. It's more than I really wanted to do, but I mean, we're not full-blown going backwards. That's the whole point. We don't want to do that. Stutter. Of course, the more the merrier. Yes. More sheepies. And he's gone away, Stutterfest. That time I didn't actually. Okay, right there. Nice plop in. And we got planes. Let's see what we can see from where we are at. What I might need to do is put a crafting table here. There we go. More cow. Now we can kill more of you guys. And he runs away. We're more interested in what's over this way. Hey, more horses. Just want to check more stuff here. Alright, at the end of the show, off camera, I'll prep all that wonderful stuff for the next show. Well, this doesn't look like that big of a plane. I should be aiming more down so I can see where I'm going. It's off camera in another show. I did not do that and wound up plummeting into a pool of lava that I could not get out of. Uh-oh, nighttime. You know what that means? Bed. I'm gonna keep going just a little more. Well, that was a pathetic little plane. It's maybe right about here. You can only sleep at night, yeah. Okay, there we go. Zoom and zoom. Next bed. And we will use the axe. Slight regression, no big deal. We are at 2121. And go. Yeah. Stutter. Now we're trying to go this way because we want to be in a grouping of biomes that are warmer. Okay. Because they are clustered according to types. No. Yeah, this is one of those instances we gotta really back it up a little bit. And we should have the sword out, just in case. Just in case it's dark enough for something to appear. Something we don't want to see, that is, and go. And go. Okay. Not killing pigs for the time being. Stutters. And stutter. And now we're in a birch forest. And we can't keep moving. Come back here. You need your sheep wool. We can go sideways. Lateral movement, that is. I know I repeat myself, but sadly, it's done because people have short attention spans nowadays because no one teaches them how to actually pay attention. It's a skill. And sadly, that's missing quite a bit in society. And they say us Generation X people had short attention spans. Well, compared to millennials, our attention almost never, ever fails at any point. And now we gotta be careful of these stutter. Gotta be careful of these lily pads, because you hit enough of them, the boat goes broke. That's one, that's two. Hit land hard enough, it's automatically gone. Nobody wants it. Boy, frame rate's really crap. And we're out of here. Should be all right in this little stretch. And there's a zombie. Alright, just slowing down a little bit to see what's here. Okay, stutter. Is this actually a inlet? Yes, it is. Good enough for me. Alright, no idea what this really is, so. And yes, if you haven't seen any of the shows, I intentionally disembark early, because if I go right up to the edge and disembark, the boat usually gets kicked away and we gotta recover it, which I don't want to do. And, well, there it is. Come on. Give me my boat back. There we go. Yeah, it either happens one way or the other, I guess. Anywho, we get the boat back. It's time to hit. Hit the proverbial road. Just made of blocks of gravel. Interesting. We're in the extreme hills plus. The plus means gravel. Sheep. More wool. More beds. You gotta determine a point where it's not necessary to keep doing this. Oh, and they're too far behind me. Oh, well. Blew that opportunity. Nice delay. You moved away. See how many we got. Quite a bit. Still, to be safe. Alright. A little more. Stutter. And we go this way, find some more sheep. Yay, level 10. I know this is stunting progress, but I realize my system of checkpoints doesn't necessarily work right. So we gotta be absolutely sure we're that things are okay for a while. Alrighty. Boat, boat, boat. And off. We're stuck in the... We were stuck on land, but we got ourselves free. Boring birch forest, no one cares. Stutter. Not the best of places to have stuttered. Oh, we got a sandbar right over here we gotta go around. Kind of in a bad spot. Sun going down? Almost. Want to get around as much of this as we can get around. Because there's nothing exciting about a birch forest. Not one bit of it. And now we're in swampland again. Now I get a dust stutter. Stutter, stutter. And it had to stutter right where it did, didn't it? We hit enough of those, we're gonna lose the thing. Okay, we need to get on land very quickly. Oh, and I hit another one. Good. Bed! Oh, I don't want to jack. I don't want to try and jump that. Yeah, this is why we gotta look down. Bad things happen when you don't. Okay, right here. Bench. Zip. Zip. Bed. And... Actually, we can only sleep at night. Gotta wait a little bit longer. Can only sleep at night. You're a little too far ahead, cowsies. Cowsy wowsies. Yeah, some of the names people that the Minecraft community has considered acceptable, I rather moo moo cow. It's a salute to Tweety Bird. Because you can't watch those kind of cartoons anymore. Not unless you get them on Blu-ray or DVD. Because they're too violent. Kids can't handle that. Hey, I watched that stuff all my life. And I turned out fine. Same thing with violent video games. They did exist in my time. They were very blocky.
No.
During my very early years, there was an arcade game that came out way back in 1978. Yes, I'm old. I was only 6 at the time. And it was called Death Race. And the whole objective was you drove your car all over the screen, and the people are running all over the screen, and you try to run them over. I never seen the game. Then it was changed to Death Race 2000 or something like that. And they changed the people into aliens or something like that. I mean, we've had violent games all the time. Even my college days when you had Wolfenstein and Doom. I mean, we came out of it fine. You know why we came out of it fine? We had parents that actually cared. They actually taught us right from wrong instead of burying their nose in a smartphone and concentrating more on what Dr. Phil has to say than their kids acting up or teaching them anything. But this is supposed to be about happy fun time. But it just irks me that all this preventable stuff that happens, there's no need for it. And another boat. Because there's absolutely zero supervision and no one teaching kids anything. This is why we're having all these school shootings. Why we're having... why they can't even talk to each other. They have to stand next to each other and text each other on the phones, and they're right there. They don't... And have you seen that? I mean, that is so pathetic. And I'm not mocking the kids. They don't know how to communicate because they're never taught. Oh boy! Covered forest. You know what that means. Fun time. Oh, but we got a little path. We got a little fun path, and see how we're doing. 23,740. Not too bad. So they're blaming all these shootings on violent video games, and we came out fine. Alright, last two of you. There's one. And now they are also blaming... They're also blaming... rap and metal for all the horrors of the world. Oh boy. Which I think is a load of crap. Again, parents not teaching anything. It all goes to parents. Stutter, stutter, and turn around. Awesome. So, yeah. Say big. That stuff's been around even before I was born. I mean, that stuff, it didn't have an official name, but it's been around even since the late 60s. And I remember back when I was in grade school, you know how it was happening more than a decade before we entered, that is, my sister and I. I'm not going to drag her into this. She doesn't want anything to do with YouTube. But we grew up with a... Oops. Going backwards. We grew up with all that, evil stuff. Oh, did I break the bed? I don't think I did. I got one bed. That means I didn't. Okay. I was wondering if I was going into old habits with a lot of stutter. And stutter. So we grew up with metal music around. At the time it was things like Quiet Riot, Twisted Sister. It shows the age. And of course, Ozzy. And mother threatened us we would be so grounded if either of us stutter, 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 stutter. Oh, not even getting 10 frames a second at that moment. Okay, back up to 105, which is normal. Anyway, we were told if we would be in a major world of hurt, big time grounded, if we ever had anything Ozzy Osbourne in the house. That even includes friends. I mean, that's... We wouldn't get in too much trouble if friends brought it, but wouldn't be allowed to play it. And certainly the big trouble is having it in our possession. Then Then came the wonderful year of 1984. The year of the suicide. And the city of Leominster, Massachusetts that I live in sadly became dubiously known as the Suicide City. Because people were mostly people my age at the time and teenagers were killing themselves. Most of the time it was the cool thing to do, especially since anything was rough and didn't take bullying all that seriously back then either. It was, if you got bullied, grow a set. Of course, if we could avoid any of fighting, so be it. So anyway, we had this whole suicide problem in the city of Leominster, especially. It was to the point, the rate was so high here in the city, that I kid you not, and I remember this really well, because it was so, such a horrendous black eye on the city's history, that people have literally come from around the country to Leominster, Massachusetts, simply to kill themselves. Such a wonderful, uplifting episode of One Way, isn't it? But, you know, I gotta bring up, you know, I bring up something, then I gotta bring up other things that somehow get related into other things that I was talking about. Oh boy, sun going down in a jungle, that's not good. However, if we find a jungle ruin, and as I've said before, in case you're, this is a first-time view for you of this series, if we find a generated structure of any kind, like a village, jungle ruin, desert, temple, I can't move. It is the only time that free roam is at play. So I'm going to do here is set up our next checkpoint there. I moved the crafting table, which I did not want to do. Zip, zip. Next bed. Yeah, see, now we got the system down pat. Okay, the sun's setting. Can we sleep yet? No. Well, actually, get the next leg sort of started. Sleeping at night. Yeah, I didn't see anything in this. Nope, that's just land. I thought I saw jungle ruin. I still might go that way a little bit. Or I'll just put in the upper left portion of the screen so I could the Minecraft super distortion. I can magnify it by doing that. Alright, let me just put this there and that there in the hand, and off we go. See where we're at now. I'll aim down and so we can see the numbers a little better, or hit the right button. 25,000 pretty much. Yeah, my frame rate's struggling with these, not the chunk loading. Should be doing about 105 at this point, not 50, 30. Although if I stopped, which would defeat the purpose of this, which we're more than halfway through, then we can resume normal frame rate. But, you know, I'd rather sacrifice frame rate to get progress. And again, this is why I found out that Paul Soares has been knocking his chunk render distance down when he plays, is that this excessive rendering, which, let's just stop the timer for now. I got it full blown all the way up. Paul's been putting it in like 10 and 8 at times. Alrighty. And start the timer again. So that's why it stutters a lot and my frame rate drops like a rock when I'm recording this. That's well, it was back to normal. They were saying these oceans were supposed to be a lot smaller. Look, air pockets. Kind of weird how that happens. These the deep oceans? Yep, deep ocean. Second line from the very bottom there. Now, these oceans are not supposed to be as big as they used to be way back when. 1.7 was supposed to shrink them down because people were getting bored with them going on and on and on ad nauseum. Alright, I see what looks like planes. And we, as I said, we can go a little sideways. And that's what we'll do. Just to get into the middle of it. And, okay, now that, even for me, that's just a bit premature. There. That might be a little much. That'll just barely be okay. At some point, that boat's gonna break. Alright, I see planes that away, so that's the way we're going. So we're doing quite a bit of lateral movement. Now, if we find... One of the things I did not state is if we find a village, temple, or whatever generating behind where we are, too bad. Out of range. Needs to be within visual range. And stutter. I think we're okay with sheep for the time being. I'm ignoring the food bar, which I'm pretty good at doing. And go. And stutter. Time to stutter like crazy again. And just drop to 10 frames a second there. And another exciting trip on the ocean. Just to make sure we're going the right way. Yes, we are. Frame rate's pretty much back to normal. But not for long. It's rendering those chunks from way out there. Does put a drag on things. Alrighty. Another deep ocean, I assume. As it makes it look like it's not generating from far away. When in fact it is. Well, we're going to make a pretty good amount of progress today. Unless we somehow die before we get to the next checkpoint. And we got a plane again. Now the question is, island or legit? We'll go to the side here. I just have a strange feeling that, yeah, it was just an island. Yay. Yeah, we're gonna go through that kind of stuff now. Ocean, ocean, ocean. Hey, land. Oh, nope, just an island. Ocean, 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 ocean. Hey, land. Nope, island. Ocean, 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 ocean. Hey, land. You know how that goes. All right, I'll just swap these swords out for a little bit. Wear that down enough that we can combine the weak and the strong. Another bit of plane there. Maybe. And it's just another island. It's just islands now. 15, really? Alright. Yet another island. Okay, less islands, more land. The only plus is that this is actually getting us farther along. The big negative is boring. There's weird air pockets. We gotta get around them. Octopi. And yes, I always have to state it because somebody, especially first timers who might be coming across any of my shows, may try and correct me. That type of creature is an octopus because it has 8 tentacles. Squids have 6. Okay, sun's starting to get a little low. We kinda need a little land, even if it's an island at this point. Because these oceans aren't supposed to be that big. Alright, something's appearing. It's winter again. I know, I was going to say we're going to try and get around, but that's not going to happen. Yeah, not going to happen. And do we have our boat? There she is. Okay, get up. Sun's getting a little low, so put Mr. Crafting Table in that hand. See how much forward momentum we can generate while we're heading out. You're more than 2/3 of the way through the adventure for this week. Stutter. And stutter. Alright, it's starting to get a bit dark. So what I'm gonna do is move the player a little more. Hey, ocean. That's something we haven't seen in a while. Stutter, stutter, stutter. Bed there, bench there, bed here, and exit. Crafting table there, a boat here. Well, what the sword in hand just in case. Another checkpoint. It's now that we get the system down. I see a potential plane here and stutter. In a bad way. And I'm trying to get to this piece of land so we can move just that much faster. Yeah, I'm not dealing with the boat for little bits of travel like this. And if it's significant enough, we do. But Not for something like this. Short. Short little stints. Short little redundancy. Okay. Planes. It looks like it's not very big. Stutter, stutter, stutter. And run. I don't know if I got a desert over in that other direction. Oh, we got a little snot rag. Is this a deep ravine? No, it isn't. Good. Alright, so much for that. Let's sort of head this way. This time I'm paying attention to the food bar. Four down. Perfect. That's what we wanted. Yeah, it looks like we might have missed that opportunity. Oh well. Stutter, stutter. Yeah, so in the end, after all that conversation about video games, metal, and even rap in the during the breakdancing days of the mid-80s too, when it started getting big in the late 80s and up to this point, we got through it fine. So that's that. Anyway, looking at this plane. Nothing exciting. And it turns into regular forest. And if I just get over to the side a little bit, there we go. Oh, there's a lava pool over there. There's no other... Oh, come on. Every time I try to look. Stutter. I don't know if you saw it, but there was a tree that was on fire. It's a dead giveaway that there's a lava pool. Yeah. Alrighty. 3/4 of the way through. Well, more than that, but you get the idea. And of course, depending on the day, where it is, depend if we'll go into a little overtime or pretty much end it right at zero. Usually it works out that way, ending at zero. You find a way to make it work. Then just go until the night is to the next night. And we're all set up and all that wonderful stuff. Because when this ends, I'm going to cook all the meat that I just killed. So when we do the next adventure, we can concentrate on what we're started trying to do. And that's go as far as we can in one general orientation. Ooh. I didn't just pay attention. Got lucky. These trees are in the right spot. Hey, piggies. Bye. Slight backwards orientation there. Wonderful little jump there. Kill him. There you go. All right, full-blown swamp over there. Although this is swamp too. It's not flat like it used to be in some instances. And go. I don't jump attack them because it literally makes no difference. Still two hits.
No.
I don't know why I missed the black sheep, but I did. Their wool is just as good. Didn't miss it that time, though. Before I kill this cow, let me just see what we got for patties. We're doing all right. Up we go, up we go. Down we, oh boy. No, 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 no. Not that way. That's better. Down we go. Zombie. And here we go again. Back in the cold climate territory. Pine trees as far as the eye can see, and okay, good enough of a drop. Well played. Who knew I could do that? Okay, eat it. We got less than 9 minutes to go. I have not checked progress. 29,844. We should hit the 30-kilometer mark. Stutter. Of course, it doesn't help that we're going sideways, but we got a plane, and we want to look at it. And we got stuttering. Okay, what's over there is long gone. And boy, does this just not want to render. Time to get ready for another bed. Hey, another lava pool. Hence the fire over there. So we should be getting ready to hit the hay. Alright. Yeah, that was a bit premature. What I actually wanted to do was that, and that, yep, that, and that. Bed. Swap that around. Sword in hand, sleep. Yeah, no exciting villages this time around. There we go. 30,001.5. With 7 minutes to go. Let's see what we can do. In 7 minutes. Alright, now we're gonna head back this way, because the plane now goes that away. Stutter, stutter. 2, 6, 8, 10, 12, 16. Back to a buck five. Yeah, this particular series does put a strain on pretty decent CPUs, unless of course you have one of those mega towers that run on about 1800 watts of power. Then it might be a barely noticeable stutter, and that's about it. I think we're fine with the cows for now. Let's see what's on this side of the plane. Don't want to go too far because then we can't see what's over there. Village! Yay! How much of a village? And of course, we have free aim here. So we can go backwards. Doesn't look like there's much to go backwards over. Let's see if you guys have any good offers. No. No. Oh, if I didn't pass up all those chickens. You? No. There's nothing really here. Okay. Really horrible trade. Yeah, that's all there is.
No.
Oh, that was a crap village. Oh well. Can't all be winners, right? Maybe there might be a double village. It's rare, but it happens. In my Slowville world, I have a desert where two villages popped up. I didn't see anything on the other side over there. And we're heading into forest territory again. Well, we did find something at least. 3.5 minutes left. Adding a little more distance for fun and profit. And go. Wow, I managed to make that work. Stutter, 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 stutter. And four. Right, do we have a more plane? Yeah, more. Yeah, we're getting pretty close to ending it. Yeah, it looks like the planes are about to end. Yeah, it's just not like to render right now. Probably all these tall hills doing it. that I saw a sharp cutoff, as if I played this in a different version of the game before, which never had. Well, 1.7.7 or somewhere around there. Okay, 2 minute warning. To the top of the hill.
No.
I think we may have done enough of that. And another plane. Good job for me. But does it mean anything? Who knows? Extreme Hills Plus, where the plus is gravel. Horsies. Like that'll do us any good. Alright, we're down to the final minute. See where things lie. Stutterfest there, and not paying attention to where I'm going. Not a good thing. 40 seconds to go. Looks like we might be doing it under the cover of trees. And Stutterfest. Yep, we're now leaving the plains and into a general forest. Stutter, stutter, stutter. Oh, annoying. But I refuse to set my chunks lower than 16. And here's where I wish I kept some bones. And there's the timer. Let's stop it. Funny, I hit the stop button and nothing happened. Alright, we're just gonna go a little bit further. Stutter, 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 stutter. Alright. Gonna put the bed there. Put the furnace there. Charcoal there. Cook that stuff. I'm gonna put all that together like so. Get rid of some of the junk we don't need, like that, that, or that. And I guess we're good. So this will be a checkpoint. And when it's all said and done, I'm gonna quit this actual level and pick it up some other time. Now that being said, that's this not so exciting episode of One Way. Georgia 551 saying, hope you enjoyed, and have a good one.